Hello everyone, welcome to our channel LB Studios. In today's video, let us see about what is dimensional homogeneity in dimensional analysis. Dimensional homogeneity is one of the application of dimensional analysis. So dimensional homogeneity is one of the application of dimensional analysis. If you see, the Einstein equation E equal to mc square is a dimensionally homogeneous equation. Newton's second law, F equal to ma, is dimensionally homogeneous equation. But k equal to half m e square is a non-dimensional homogeneous equation. All formulas used in engineering analysis must be dimensionally homogeneous. As you see here in this video, one apple plus two plane plus three ball is equal to 6 days. Is this possible? Not possible. But on the other hand, one apple plus three apple plus four apple is equal to 8 apples. So dimensional homogeneity means the dimensions of each term in an equation on both sides must be equal. For an equation to be true, then both sides of the equation must be numerically and dimensionally identical. An equation is only dimensionally homogeneous if all the terms have the same dimension. The powers of fundamental dimensions on both sides of the equation will be identical for a dimensionally homogeneous equation. Let us consider an example. If you are considering the movement of a simple pendulum experiment, for time period we know that t is equal to 2 pi root of l by g. So for to check the dimensional homogeneity of this equation, we know that the dimension of l is length, length is l, dimension of gravity is meters per second square, lt power minus 2, dimension of 2 pi is, it's a dimensionless number. And if you are substituting the dimensions in the above equation, means in the left hand side the dimension is t, and in the right hand side the dimension is l power of t to the power of 2 into half. So in the right hand side, if you are simplifying the equation, means you will be getting t. So left hand side also dimension t, right hand side also dimension t. So the fundamental dimensions and their respective power should be identical on either side of the equation, then the equation is said to be dimensionally homogeneous equation. So our equation is dimensionally homogeneous equation. Thanks for watching our channel LB Studios. Kindly like, comment, share and subscribe for further updates.